Hi guys, Danica here, and in this video I just want to share where I recommend you purchase your domain. So I suggest you purchase your domain in Cloudflare. If you have already purchased it somewhere else like GoDaddy, Namecheap, I suggest you host the DNS settings in Cloudflare, and you can do that for free. Main reason is I noticed that whenever I change something in the DNS settings, like I need to update a new CNAME record, a record, or whatever, seems like in Cloudflare it's much easier or faster to replicate those changes rather than if I do it directly to like GoDaddy or Namecheap or somewhere else. That's just in my experience. I haven't really done deep research or like checking the exact time of how much it took. Based on my experience with Cloudflare, I did not need to wait that long. So in here, this is my account, and as you can see, I can access all of my domain in here. And then when I click that, I can see some stats, and this is a free account, so I'm pretty sure if you go to premium, as you can see, I only have the free plan. So if you want to change that plan, they have more features for your account, but at the moment seems like I don't need to upgrade, so I am in the free account. But you can check this out, they have some functionality that could be helpful for your setup. And then they also, so this is the DNS settings, and you can manage all of this pretty easy because I noticed in other domain management or domain hosting, they kind of divide this, and I don't have much of that details. I'm not sure, it's just me. For me, it's more easier to manage in Cloudflare all of these details. And I can see in one page, my A record, C name, MX record, even the name server that is at. I have also tried their email routing, which is, I think, works fine. I just tried it last time and was able to route an email from a non-existing one to my email, and it worked pretty well. So that's another feature that I think is very nice. And of course, they have other functionalities such as SSL, security, caching, speed, and so on, which I haven't really spent a lot of time with. Most of the time, I'm in the DNS or email routing or under rules. So those are the only area that I have worked most. But yeah, it's very easy, and I highly recommend you use Cloudflare. Now, if you haven't purchased your domain yet, you can also get a new domain in here. So when you visit your account, there's a domain registration, and you could register a new domain. So let's just say I'm gonna find dnlouis.com and then search for that. So just like in GoDaddy, it's gonna have kind of similar pricing. So, and then they have other lower options. So it really depends on your need. Now, I'm not sure if they also have like an auction thing, like what I see in GoDaddy. Haven't really checked those, but if you just need a easy to manage, direct to the point, and have this functionality, which I think you're gonna need later, especially when your business grow, because I see some of our clients using some of the functionalities in here, which could be useful in your end. But if you're not, then still, for me, I recommend Cloudflare, because in my experience, it's one of the most simple or simplest domain hosting that I have worked with, and it has all of the data that I need. Whenever I change something in the DNS record, pretty fast. If there's something wrong, their documentation is very helpful. And whenever I'm adding a new one, for example, add a new record, they have a clear indicator, and then they also have the documentation attached. So check out Cloudflare if you need a new domain or you want to host your domain settings in a better location. I hope this video helps, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.